that one. Also, a Delta deal is to sell Nordell East Coast to east of the 91. That's the right way. Over at the Pelo Bridge, it was a minor accident. It's northbound at the north end, but it is off to the side. Just more of a visual distraction. And then Surrey deals with the police has northbound on 132nd at Highway 10. Northbound traffic is complete.
Health Sciences Association member. Connecting us all to better healthcare. Brought to you by Health Sciences Association of East. The union delivering modern healthcare.
What is happiness? It's early acceptance and late night drive-throughs. Purging the closet or
obstacle to overcome in 4 years before the next election. They say that within 18 months, they'll be on the road. But what will another system look like? There's so many different things and ways that it could be chosen. They're going to start that process. I imagine we'll get more details on that in the next couple of weeks once the new government is in office.
Dude, what the fuck happened?
You've got to go in and massage his butt in case you get a cramp. I mean, that's like...
Very ambitious plan that Glencore Council is in to make Vancouver 100% reliant...
Get out. Coming up next, we're going to talk to Rhea Renew. And we're going to talk about the movies that you want to go see on the weekend. It's the Real Report with Rhea Renew coming up next.
I think it's tough for me to, like, still communicate, like, hey, I love you. But what we did was fucking wrong. And we need to talk to everyone we know. Be like, hey.
On her head, and I look at my mom and I say, Mom, why does that girl look like that? And my mother doesn't answer me. And we go upstairs, and again, I have my own room, but for some reason, it feels more like a cell and less like a cage.
Maybe people are understanding perhaps the long-term consequences in that relationship.
It might. I mean, my babies are all grown up, and I couldn't even do that to my grandchildren. I got four of them.
Yeah, okay, I hear what you're saying on that, Barbara, for sure. I just know that my kids would, if I had done that to them when they were, I would still be hearing about it. Like, there's little things that I did unintentionally that they seem to still remember and hold on to and hold on to. And I think that, like, I don't care. This is something that they do, but the study thing is maybe we need to keep that in check. Maybe we've gone a little bit too far. Charmaine, thank you.
You're welcome.
That is CKW Assistant Director Charmaine DeSilva. When we come back, we have gotten lots of calls on the mislabeling of salmon issue. We'll find out what you've been saying next.
We don't believe in paying for more than you need. That's why we've introduced our pay-as-you-go $5 small business account. So your costs stay low, even when business is booming.
Where is mental health unit at Surrey Memorial Hospital?
1 in 7 young people in D.C. will experience a mental illness, but only 1 in 4 will get the care they need. Help create a children's mental health unit in Surrey by giving to the Surrey Hospital and Outpatient Center Foundation at championsforcare.com/kidsmentalhealth.
Facts about your child's mental health from the BC Dental Association with Dr. Bruce Ford.
Many people are. You could just apply the same fuel economy to both cars. Well, perfusion is a fairly lightweight, very aerodynamic sedan. The C-Max is like a mini minivan. It's basically a block body. And it's
keeping the area around the meter clear means less risk of damage and safe access in an emergency. So, whether you're renovating, gardening, or building a deck, give your gas meter some space. Visit FortisBC.com/meter at work for tips on giving your meter and FortisBC the space they need to serve you.
This is the Simi Sarah Show on News Talk 980 CKNW. Vancouver's news, Vancouver's talk.
Well, just a little preview for you, man.
Services in
returned to the city after graduating from Washington State University. He says he wants to improve housing for younger families.
Way to fucking hurry, you dumb shit.
And address flooding issues. The mayor of
University next year, and instead, this is kind of the bombshell that landed in his lap. Remarkable story on that one. When we come back, well, we're going to find out what you've been saying on our list. One great story today we're getting from people about the most embarrassing or awkward moment that's ever happened to them. I'm going to share some more of those next.
There are sentencing provisions for Aboriginal offenders, but mandatory minimum sentences prevent that analysis from happening.
They've got to actually get in touch with Canadians, and I think that was the problem through this election, was that Stephen Harper and the Conservatives were not in touch with Canadians. Do you think there was a little bit of disconnect there between what the
stupid
Conservatives were saying, this is what we're going to do, and what the Canadians actually wanted?
Classic Rock 92.9, KISM, Sunday, Bloody Sunday, it's YouTube. Rocking through a non-stop block of classic rock on the day. So, with it, you're going to be spending a little time with us this Saturday afternoon. Hey, they're getting snow up in the mountains, so we're already in a war.